Yeah, I know what you're thinking. You can get a job in the Middle East simply by trying or by magic through others or by a fluke. Remember that competition is everywhere. Some here, some there, but bam, Loy Macedo is the best.
See, bottom line, what I'm trying to tell you here is, for a girl, life is even more tough than a boy. It's very easy for us to say men and women are equal. The fact of the matter is, yes, we would like a world where men and women are equal. We would like. Sadly, biology does not give that privilege. When a man and woman have sex, girl gets pregnant, not the guy. Health complications, girl faces much more than a man. Physical strength, man is always better than a woman. Workplace, men normally prefer men because of their male ego. They'll not want a girl to succeed. Who wants a female boss? Omni. Very rarely does a man say, I don't mind. Men have their ego. See, we can fool ourselves by saying, oh, we have come down to a situation where today the world is perfect. I'm not trying to say that there is still oppression with women everywhere. It's far more better than the medieval ages. It's far more better than even 40, 50 years ago. Women were not even allowed to run a marathon. I remember that post. This female tried to run a marathon. Men tried to grab her and prevent her from running. Today, the problem is, instead of correcting the issue, they're going to the other end of the extreme. Oh, Me Too movement. Oh, feminist equality. Oh, we can show our periods. Oh, why are you ashamed of your vagina? Show your vagina. Keep your legs open in the protest. Put period blood on your face. When your periods are coming and you're running, just let it flow. It's okay. Show your breasts. Look, everyone. Oh, Nicki Minaj, women's empowerment. Oh, I'm showing my vagina. Oh, you know, VAP, wet ass pussy, is women's empowerment. People are going to the other extreme, which is making it even worse. This is not the solution. This creates more problems. Oh, fuck, a snake, see. Baby snake. Snake crossing. That was something. Anyway, see, my main point that I'm trying to tell you is, please, for a young girl, you have so many more challenges coming. I myself have a daughter. You think I don't think every single day, if she goes to school, can someone bully her? Maybe the teachers can sexually touch her. Maybe if you put her for babysitting, someone can do something bad, you know? Then if she goes to school and she has a boyfriend and she tells us lies and she goes to some corner and they do stuff, what if he takes a video, TikTok, and shows something? In fact, not just injustice and rape and all that. I'm also thinking about the fact that nowadays on social media, you see TikTok, you see Instagram, girls are busy showing their cleavage. They're wearing short dress. They're like, and doing this and that and getting 50,000 likes, 60,000 shares. Some girls are just bobbing their head and getting 64 or 128 million views. And then they wear hot pants and show their bum. It's small girls. In fact, I know, I saw one video, a disturbing video, a Thai girl. She's taking milk this thing, and doing, she's only 9. She's doing TikTok and everyone's commenting, ha 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 ha. Being a father, I'm worried. If it is a boy also, I'll be same, worried. It's not that boy is different, girl is different. No, you have to worry. But girl, much more tough. See, just as my wife, you saw my wife on video. Just as my wife never planned to marry a guy with tattoos and all that. Life is so unpredictable. We think it's going to be like the fairy tale, happily ever after. We think we're going to get a knight in the shiny armor, six pack abs, good looking face, great job, perfect career. Life happens. Cancer, tumor, accident, fire, unemployment, recession, being extramarital affair, abusive relationships. There's so many things, man. And for a woman, it's harder. My only thing which I want to tell this youngster and all other youngsters, especially girls, get off social media, my dear. Get off social media. For me, I could easily put this girl in place and... But it's like taking a bazooka to a fist fight. Or taking a fucking chain machine gun. A small girl, what do I get? By showing, oh, I'm mighty, I put you in your place? It's really sad. Oh, see, another. Funny. What is this? Small snake? It's really sad that today's children, they just don't have anyone to guide them. They're busy being keyboard warriors, talking all big. Like I tell all the youngsters, listen, you call your elders, sir, online or offline, sir, mister, with respect. Don't forget your place. Earn your place day by day. And even after you earn, make us respect you. Don't demand for it. And biggest thing of all, your job is not to act high and mighty on social media. Your job is to get a job, get employed, start earning, support your family, support yourself, have savings, and start a family. That's your job, not change the world when your own life, you know, you want to put the, like Jordan Peterson said, you want to put the world in order when your own house, your own room is a mess. First, sort out that. Sort out your house, sort out your room, sort out your house, sort out your education, sort out your career, sort out your finances, sort out your problems, and then start preaching to others about life. So finally, this girl who said, no woman would marry me or I'd abuse my wife and mentally or emotionally or whatever. See my videos of me and my wife and baby. You'll come to know how much I'm abusing them. Anyway, sorry for this long video. I had to share my thoughts. Let me know your opinion. Hey, doggy. Hey, Yogi. Hey, Yogi. So, let me know your thoughts. And like I said, please don't attack this girl. Attack the problem. Attack the situation. Attack the challenges. Oh, this is my son. Hey, come here, come here. Say hello. This is my, you said, no? I'm torturing my... Hey, say hello, say hello. Come here, come here. See? Yee. Where are you going? No, no. Go, go, mama. Go, mama, come here. Hey. Go. Go inside, go inside. Go inside. See, when my daughter doesn't want to go in, like this she does. Annie, call my wife. You want to see, no? I torture my wife. Have a look. Yeah, go inside. When she doesn't want to go in, she does this drama. Annie, I'll show you my wife. And so you can see how she gets tortured. Annie, just come. This is my wife. It said maid, no? Make her suffer. Say, wife. Okay, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Husband strict, no?
Yes, sir.
What? Yes, sir. Okay. Yeah, go inside. Go. Go. This is me being strict. Alright, you guys take care. This is me signing off. Ciao.